We've got a good question today from Alex Black in Waterloo, Canada. Alex asks, and it's kind of a long question, so we'll go through it. It seems that having relevant keywords in URLs is very helpful. Agreed. Does Google give higher importance to keywords in the path versus the file name? For example, example.com/tools/hammers/acme-metal-pounder or example.com/tools-hammers-acme-metal-pounder. Sorry. Okay, if you were falling asleep during that question, I'll try to make it a little more concrete. Would you rather have stuff in the path name, or would you rather have stuff all together at once in the file name? To me, the answer is that it really doesn't make that much difference. This is a perfect example where you can do some questions, you can do some experimenting and see what works for you. Think about it like a user, though. A user would probably prefer something like tools, category is hammers, type of hammer is Acme Metal Pounder, whereas a lot of users, especially savvy users, if every single thing is in the file name, if the file name is tools-hammers-acme-metal-pounder, that can be, it can start to look a little spammy. And it's not that we have some factor that says the more hyphens you have, the worse you are automatically. It's just users might not click on it because they might not think of it as being as quite a good a search result. So if there is a clear sort of delineation of categories where you can have stuff in the path, I would probably, just for user experience, go with the path. As far as search engine ranking, I'm not sure that there's really that much difference between the two. But you might want to be a little careful because of the user experience of having a really long file name that's just stuffed with hyphens. People might not like it if they see dash, 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 and so they might not click on it.